So welcome class. Today we are going to talk about again the activity that is related to reading, right? We have earlier discussed the technique that was related to reading, that was comprehension. So today we are going to talk about two important terms that are very, very important from the point of view of reading. So here the question rises that how can we improve our reading. So there are two important techniques to improve your reading. First one is skimming and scanning. I have earlier told you a glimpse of these two terms, but now we are going to talk about these two terms in detail. So skimming first. So what is skimming in reading? What is skimming? To read quickly to get the general idea of a passage. Whenever you are given a passage, you just read quickly to get the general idea of something. Whenever you take the general idea of something or of a passage, then it is called as skimming, right? When skimming, do not read everything, but try to skip the text, right? What you have to do, these are several techniques that are written. So there is no need to read everything that is actually available in that paragraph. Try to skip the text. What you have to do, that you have to read the first and last sentence of the paragraphs, then read the introduction and the summary if available in that passage. Then read a few examples until you understand the concepts they are meant to illustrate or meant to explain. So this is the technique that is related to skimming. So whenever we are skimming, we are doing the skimming, right? We are getting the gist. Whenever we are getting the gist, while getting the gist, it means that not stopping, that we are not stopping anywhere. Then first and last paragraph is important. Then we have to set a topical sentence that usually appears in the first or the last sentence of a particular passage. Then the read first, right? Then this is the next activity to do, that we have to read fastly that paragraph. So this is something about skimming. Then how to skim? Okay, now this is that answer, that how we can skim a particular passage. So read the title, read the subtitle or introduction, read the first sentence of each paragraph. If that passage, or if we can say that if an essay is actually given to you, then as you know that essay is composed of several paragraphs, in that case what you will do, that you will only read the first sentence of each paragraph. Then notice any picture, chart or graphics. If these things are available, then you have to notice them, then you have to consider them. Then read a summary of the last paragraph, if there is one. So in case of several paragraphs, you have to read the summary or the last paragraph of that particular passage. So that is related to skimming. So let's practice skimming using the question below. Choose a heading that best matches the upcoming paragraph. Remember the underline your keyword, right? Parents are to blame for the state of children today. Second is a report with many conclusions and worries about the UK. Then growing up unhappy generation. There are so many social problems young people face today. So below or in the next slide, we are going to talk about our paragraph, right? So you have to decide that which heading actually matches to that paragraph. So let's skim the first and the last sentence from the passage. In recent years, evidence has been collected which suggests that the proportion of British children and teenagers who are unhappy is higher than in many other developed countries around the world. For example, a recently published report set out to measure well-being among young people in 19 European countries found that UK or United Kingdom came bottom. The report was based on statistics and surveys in which young people answered questions on a wide range of subjects. The United Kingdom is a relatively unequal country with a relatively high proportion of young people living in households with less than half the national average income. This seems to have a negative effect on how they feel about themselves. So this is our paragraph. So what's our answer? Choose the heading that best matches to the previous paragraph. So parents are to blame for the state of children today. The report with many conclusions and worries about the UK. Growing unhappy generation, and there are so many social problems young people face today. So at the end of this podcast that you people are listening, or the video, you people are going to answer, right? This is your duty to do. So do answer me that which title suits to this paragraph. So this was something about skimming. Now we have to move towards the scanning, right? Scanning, I have already told you that it is related to, right? It is derived from a noun, right? We have got scanners with us. You'll see that scanners are something that magnify the things into closer and closer sort of idea. They convert the, we magnify the things with the help of a scanner, as you know. So whenever we search for specific information or keyword, then we use this technique called as scanning. So particular name, telephone number, date, number, program, if these are the details that are available, then it is called as scanning. So scanning, it get only what you need. Scanning is rapidly running your eyes over the text in order to look at specific sort of detail. When you are in need of specific detail, you'll use the technique of scanning while reading. So three steps to scanning include: search for keyword, more quickly over the page, less reading and more searching. So these are the we can say that three basic steps that are included in scanning. To search for a keyword, then we have to move quickly over the page, then less reading and more searching. Then let's practice scanning using the question below. How many European countries are in first report? Remember to underline your keywords, right? So what is your keyword number? So now let's scan for the info we selected. In recent years, evidence has been controlled, which suggests the proportion of British children and teenagers who are unhappy is higher than in many other developed countries around the world. For example, a recently published report set out to measure well-being among young people in 19 European countries found that UK came bottom. The same paragraph is actually repeated. So the report was based on statistics and surveys in which young people answered questions on a wide range of subjects. Here, United Kingdom is a relatively unique country with a relatively high proportion of young people living in household with less than half the national average income. This seems to have a negative effect on how they feel about themselves. So how many European countries are in the first report? So you'll see that 19 is the answer that we located, that we found in this particular paragraph, right? So this is answer to our question. So this is with the help of that scanning. So in general, what do we mean by the term skim and scanning? Skim, we mean to understand the general idea of a passage, while scanning for a specific words, number, details or answer. Whenever we are required these sort of things, we have to talk about, we have to deal with scanning, we have to utilize the technique of scanning. While if we are just going to talk about the general idea, then we will read a passage, we'll read that paper, we will read that extract from the point of view of skimming. So what are the main objectives and benefits for scanning and skimming? First one is to identifying topics for reading, to know the opinions of people, to determine the organization of writing and how you people are going to organize your writing, piece of writing, to get the important part that we need a whole and no reading, right? Then to refresh what we have read. So these are the techniques, these are the, we can say that, benefits and the main objectives of these two techniques of skimming and scanning. Okay, as for the benefits, among others, number one is can search for a specific information needed for a text, reading or books quickly and efficiently. Then you can explore the many pages of the book in a short time with the help of these techniques, skimming and scanning. Then not too much of the waste of time looking for something, the chill of the book which does not support particular actions to search the information. Okay, in conclusion, we can say that skimming and scanning is used when reading all types of documents. Whenever you are reading any sort of document, you can use these two techniques. We skim to get the idea of what a document is about, and typically skim all documents before we actually begin to read, right? As we skim, we think about the topic, we think about what we already know about the topic, than to start to guess or anticipate the details we are going to read about. Then we scan for specific information. We work quickly when we skim and scan. So these are the basic, we can say that, benefits, or we can say that the uses of these two techniques related to reading called as skimming and scanning. Okay, thank you so much. If you have any question related to skimming and scanning, I'm waiting. Thank you.